magic trick. Oh, sorry, not a magic trick. How to play pair. It's an Egyptian game. And yeah, I'll teach you. So let's get started. But before we get started, just have one more thing. I'll be making a video about the reptile zoo. I don't know where it's located, but I'll be making a video soon. Just so, because you know, I think the maximum minutes for me of videos is like 16 minutes on iMovie. Can I make more? No, or less. I'll try. Maybe when I post a video on YouTube. I have no idea. Yeah, it's okay. Maybe, yeah, I think I'll be making a part 1, 2, and 3. It's okay, let's just get started. So, did you know how you can play pair or pairs? So basically, first just start with shuffling your cards. Do a rifle shuffle. Working on how to do the bridge. Working on it, so I'll be maybe making a video of how you can make the bridge. So let me just take my camera right here and take the video. Oh, okay. So basically, the point of the game is to get the most cards. So. First, you give 4 cards to your player. It's 2 to like maybe I think it. I'm not sure. Maybe it plays only 2 players can play at it, or you could play with more players, but you'll need like a second deck. Yeah, I think it's 2 players only. But let's get started. So, first of all, you give 4 cards to the player in front of you. I'll just give 4 cards to the camera. Those are your cards. And then there will be 4 cards in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. And 4 cards for me. So those are my cards. A jack, a ace, a 2, and a 9. Okay? Those are my cards. Put the deck somewhere else. So display 4 cards in the middle. Like this. So, display 4 cards in the middle, as I did right here. I'm looking for, like, where can I put my camera? I'm just try right here. Let me think. Maybe if I take it from a low place, I could get the chair. Let me try this. This, maybe I could get the chair like that. Okay. So those are my 4 cards. A jack, a 2, a ace, and a 9. The color doesn't really matter in this game. Yeah. So the cards are in the middle are an A, a 4, a 10, and a 6. And those are your cards. It could be any cards. So, basically, the point of the game is to get the most cards. So if I start, for example, and I in the middle there's a 9, and in the middle there's a 9, so, and I have a 9, I can take the other 9, like this, and it is as my points. So I put them on a side together. Now I have 3 cards, and it's the turn of the other player. If the, for example, the other player has a jack, he could take all the cards that are displayed. So yeah, that's basically how you play. And then, for example, if I have, let's say, those are the points I have. I'll show you how you can you count them. 2 count as 1. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 6, right? So if I count them, like 1 is 1, so like 1, 2, like that, I have 12. Because 6 times 2 is 12. Or 6 plus 6. So that's how you play. Oh yeah, and also I have a recommendation. Don't tell your cards. Even if you have a jack, don't say it. I played with my brothers, and then one of them said, oh, I have a jack, and then the other one knew what to do so that the other one couldn't take all the cards. So for example, if someone has a jack, what you could do, if you have a jack, just take all the cards right now. But I save my jack for the end. I usually do that. So yeah, that's how you play. And then when each player has finished his cards and he has points, you don't count the points like that. You just give until you give him 4 more cards. And then if there's no more cards on the no more cards displayed, it's okay, just put a card. Okay, and if you don't, like for example, if there you have a king and there displayed a queen, a 2, a 3, and an 8, and there's no king, and you have a king, you have none of those, you don't have a queen, a 2, a 3, or an 8, just put any card, and then yeah. If you don't have the card, just put any other card. If you have double cards, you could keep them. You don't have to put them as your points. Well, you don't have to. You're not supposed to. Now, for example, I'll give you a little trick. If you have 2 kings, and for example, the other player doesn't have any king, but you can't really see his cards, you could ask him. Maybe he'll answer, maybe not. Check that. So if he has a king, what you could do is place your king, and then since you have 2 kings, you still have 1, and then wait until the other player plays. If he has a jack or a king, you can't do it. But if he doesn't use the jack or the king, put your other king, and then you can take the mass point. That's one thing you could do. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't yet. Like the video. Turn on post notifications. Like the video. Comment down below for any suggestions of what I should do. So yeah, thank you for watching.